But I'ma do this shit until they murder me.
If I were the devil, if I were the devil, if I were the prince of darkness, I'd want to engulf the whole world in darkness, and I'd have a third of its real estate and 4/5 of its population, but I wouldn't be happy until I had seized the ripest apple on the tree, these. I'd subvert the churches first. I'd begin with a campaign of whispers. With the wisdom of a serpent, I would whisper to you as I whispered to Eve. Do as you please. To the young, I would whisper that the Bible is a myth. I would convince them that man created God instead of the other way around. I would confide that what's bad is good and what's good is...
All of these demons inside of my head. Won't take a bother another instead. Laying awake inside of my bed. Wishing somebody would give me some lead. Say my goodbyes, put it inside of my head. Telling my lies, gotta get rid of my friends. Adjusting the times, all these good times eventually come to an end. Speaking my mind, I'm not playing pretend. You can just blame it on Satan again.
Teach to pray after me, our Father, which art in Washington. I threaten TV with dirtier movies, and vice versa. I'd peddle narcotics to whom I could. I'd sell alcohol to ladies and gentlemen of distinction. I'd tranquilize the West with pills. If I were the devil, I'd soon have families at war with themselves, churches at war with themselves, and nations at war with themselves, until each in its turn was consumed. And with promises of higher ratings, I'd have mesmerizing media fanning the flames.